Welcome, Kratos. Honor me with another sparring match.
Guard.
On your guard. Don't get distracted. Good. I'd expect nothing less. Fight. Boom, Hookson! Focus, Kratom. Arms up! Fight! Don't get distracted! Trust your instincts, Kratos. Having fun yet? Boom, Hookson. Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos. Hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
Everything. And everyone. You became... There is no forgiving you. You chose! Should I this Same man. Should I sit? Take? Proclaim? Lead? Place myself in service? In service? Should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left inside so that I do not become you. I do not know. But I have hope. You are cruel and arrogant and selfish. But you are more than that. You have always been more than what others saw. You are more than that.
Looks like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. We're done here then, so, what now?
No. I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, General. I had no doubt you would see this through to the end. Congratulations. I hope Valhalla gave you everything you needed. Look who's returning from the front gate, Phobos. Something must have happened.
I take it this is a good sign.
Freya, I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.
Thank you.
playing field just a little tilt, eh? That'll be worth it. Calliope's fruit again. Still on your mind, brother?
Yes. I will explain later.
Glad to see you back, Kratos. Perhaps you are finding a truth similar to the one I discovered so long ago. That as we desire to project peace in the world, it becomes necessary to honor and satisfy the fighter within it. Valhalla remains available to you as you need it. As do I.
I will see you soon, Tyr.
I do not doubt it.
Oh!
Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear. Which burden is worth the reward, do you think?
Saw Calliope. I had journeyed to the underworld to rescue Helios. When I arrived, I heard Calliope's song on the wind and found her in the fields of Elysium. It had been long since I felt such joy. But it was another trick of the gods.
It wasn't her.
Worse. It was. The goddess of the underworld wished to destroy all of creation, Elysium included. She knew that for me to stand against her meant leaving Calliope behind forever. So, I pushed my daughter away again, all while she cried and begged me not to.
I'm sticking around this time. So, this is what Valhalla made of your memories of Greece.
Ah! Watch out!
Brother!
Some limited time assistance, couldn't we?